Okay, so in this video, we're going to have a look at invoice catalogs that you can print off for your customers so they can actually have a reference guide of what it is they've actually purchased. So if we go into our sales, and we'll just pick this invoice. And we can see here we've got a number of items added to the invoice. So if we go up the top to print, okay, so we get our print preview of our invoice. So I'm going to click continue. And choosing those, so we get other options after we've printed the invoice. So I'm not going to print the invoice, so I'm going to say no because there are other options we can have anyway. So I'll say no. It'll ask me, do I print off a shipping or a customer label? So I'll say no to that. And would I like to print a PDF or print the catalog? So I'm going to say I'd like to print the catalog. And there we can see, so we've just got a quick catalog of the items that are just on that invoice that you can then give to your customer. So they can then take that as a quick reference so that they can reorder at a later date. And it's a nice, easy reference for them with a quick picture, the description, and the costings for them.